CIGUATERA poisoning is the most common type of marine biotoxins food poisoning worldwide, caused by the consumption of marine species that have accumulated trace amounts of CIGUA toxins. Its true incidence is not fully understood, with an estimation of 50,000 people affected every year. However, in the last decade, since 2008, autochthonous outbreaks have been reported in Europe.